how to enable or disable the sensitive content on Telegram. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can turn on and off Telegram sensitive content on your iPhone or Android. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video and get started, guys. Well, now to do that, the very first thing that you have to do, you need to open up a browser from your choice. I'm gonna open up my Safari browser from my device and then search for web.telegram.org. And once you're here, the very first thing that you have to do, you need to log in with your phone number. And once you're logged in with your account, then the next thing that you gotta do, go ahead and tap on this three dot line at the top left corner and then tap on settings from here. And from here, go ahead and scroll down and tap on privacy and security. From this page, go ahead and scroll down and you'll get to see the option sensitive content. And all you have to do, just go ahead and check mark this option in order to disable the sensitive content on your device. Or if you want to enable the sensitive content on your Telegram application, then all you have to do, you need to just go ahead and uncheck this option and the sensitive content will be enabled. So guys, this is the straightforward process to enable or disable the sensitive content on Telegram. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.